have a winner tonight in the District 52 runoff race. Kelvin Datcher will be the Democratic nominee after receiving 55% of the votes in a very low turnout election. The District 52 seat was left open by John Rogers after pleading guilty to charges including wire and mail fraud.